It's the negotiation process. So it's this lady, and then it's the woman from the corporation coming together, facilitated by his character. Mm. And things just go wrong on this one day. So, yeah.
My character grew up within this household, this royal family, and grew up as an assistant, as a servant, a personal manager to this young lady. So when the father dies, the young lady is forced to take over, and my character is basically feeling that the country is gonna get out of control if this young lady, who's more passionate about fashion than politics and leadership,
she's not interested.
It's not a thing, and that's okay. It's not her passion, you know. She inherited it, doesn't have blood. So my character is trying to keep control of the management of this, the running of this country, and therefore decides to call another outside force to come and oversee things. And like she said, things get out of hand during that process of negotiation. And that's where the absurdity shows up.
So hearing the main cast, who is female, how then do you handle female representation and trying not to...